It's a way of defunding the police without actually defunding it. The Salt Lake City Council is going to run a budget scenario where they cut the police department's funding to zero and go from there. But it could have real-world implications.
It's in response to all of the calls for reform and increased transparency that we've seen in Salt Lake City and across the country.
The Salt Lake City Council is launching a zero budget exercise for the police department. In a typical budget, departments go to the council with requests for increases or decreases and expenditures of taxpayer money. But following protests and a call for defunding the police, the council has decided to try this approach. They'll run a hypothetical budget that starts at zero and goes up from there.
The idea is with that we'll be able to have a much greater understanding of how the police expenditures align with what our goals are for Salt Lake City and with the expectation of the residents for more transparency and accountability.
Salt Lake City Police's budget was nearly $80 million this year. Chief Mike Brown told Fox 13 in a statement he will participate in the spirit of being open and transparent and believes going through a zero-based budget exercise will be both informative and constructive.
I love this so much. The fact that the city council is hearing our voices.
The founder of Utah's Black Lives Matter chapter says they can't legally defund the police, but she'd like to see money reallocated for more body cameras for officers, less than lethal weapons, and social services.
We need to really track the funding and make sure that it is allocated to the right places. They shouldn't have an MRAP. They shouldn't have a tank.
The council chair tells Fox 13 that's a possibility.
We're not going to take money from the police and just spend it on, you know, parks or something like that. We're going to take that money that's already earmarked for public safety, but it may go to something like a crisis intervention team.
Again, this is a budget exercise, but it could influence next year's budget process that the city goes through. Residents can weigh in by contacting their city council members. In Salt Lake City, Ben Winslow, Fox 13 News, Utah.